Just been customising my Milano lately. Just run through what I've got here. I put some some red, white and blue stripes on the front and on the side panels on each side. I've got a little laurel wreath gel emblem thing on there, like Fred Perry. The targets, got an aerial, a couple of bullet lamps on the back, not wired up, but never mind. Might change the lenses to blue or something because they look like indicators. That one, classic Union Jack there, same on this side. And I got some 2 12-inch mirror stems with the stadium mirrors on it. A couple of little bullet lamps there, big old spotlight, and a couple of blue spotlights there. I'm going to replace those bullet lamps with a couple of clear 3.5-inch, same as them ones. But still work in progress. And also got a Union Jack seat cover coming as well. So plenty to do, plenty to keep me busy and out of trouble.